They counterbalance each other.
Yeah, one goes up, one goes down.
Uh-huh. That's what the tour guide said. Pretty cool. It's like its own little railroad.
Wow.
It's kind of like a slight incline on an elevator trailer.
What's up top? Restaurant or something?
What's up, what?
What is up top?
Mount Washington, which is like all the fancy restaurants. Because they have beautiful views of the city.
Just in case you guys are wondering, that's their home. Hello.
So you see Kevin?
No, you can't. Like,
it's
the plane, the
film. It's pretty weird how they keep it level. Like, the bar is level.
Yeah.
I was thinking we'd go like this.
Yeah, I know. Pretty cool. Here comes another car down.
Look at the trees growing through it.
Yeah. Wow.
Thank you. Nice view behind.
You can like see the track.
Yeah, right, you can see that coming down.
Guess that's
we receive no city, state, or federal subsidies, but we don't care if it's on sale and donations from anything necessary.
What is that?
We don't get any money from the government. The Canyon Climb operated by Society for Preservation of the Canyon Climb, a nonprofit organization for the 1964 repair, reopen, and maintain this historic landmark.
And here's a solution.
So, going up where we're going to